Lack of public toilets in Chennai have citizens up in arms against the government. Mirror Now's ground report showed that most of these are either locked or ill-maintained. Residents demand authorities take swift action. Shweta gets us more details.
Right now we are here at Besanagar in Chennai. We find out that most number of public toilets in this city are either ill-maintained or it is completely locked up. Corporation officials are planning to install close to 1,500 toilets in the next 3 years. However, people hope that they will first ensure that the existing toilets are maintained properly. People are finding themselves in the restrooms of coffee shops, food joints, workplaces, among the others. They have to spend extra amount to buy food in order to relieve themselves. People are hopeful that authorities will take action. However, without the local body elections taking place in the city, people are finding it hard to approach the right authorities to address their concerns. In the end, it is people from the backward community who are put to misery. In Chennai, Shweta from Mirror Now.
First of all, there are hardly any toilets in a place like Besanagar, which is such a huge area with thousands of floating population every weekend. And there are hardly any toilets. And the toilets that are there are not being maintained properly. They are not maintained, they are not clean, they are stinking. And they are built in such a place, there is no privacy. See, for example, this toilet over here is built right near the bus stand where the buses stop, and there is no privacy. Everyone is looking down at the toilet, and the toilets are broken, the doors are broken. Okay. And a decent lady or a decent gentleman will not go to the toilet here. And you go across a little bit further away to the beach, thousands of people gather on the beach, and there are only 6 toilets, and they are closed most of the time. And now the Velangani festival is around the corner next month. Thousands from all over Tamil Nadu will be coming for that festival. The toilets are hardly enough. The people urinate on the road, people urinate in the bushes, urinate in our houses. And what about ladies, little children? What about diabetics like me?
Environment is getting polluted because many people and men are using the in roadsides, and most of the people were living in roadsides. So if there is a common toilets in popular areas or somewhere near 1 or 2 kilometers, means it will be useful to everyone. In railway station, bus stops, if there is a clean and toilets, means it will be very useful and helpful, because there is an emergency situation for that's the reason.